it's me, Danny. Have you seen Green, my puppy? There she is. Hi, come on in. Do you know what today is? It's Easter. And we're on the hunt for Easter eggs. Do you want to join us for our Easter egg hunt? You do. Great. Let's go look for some Easter eggs together. Hey guys, look who's here to join us on our Easter hunt.
Oh hi, nice of you to join us.
Oh hey, I see you found some Easter eggs.
Yay, we found them in the toy chest.
Bark, 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 bark.
A prize? There's a prize inside?
Yay, look, I got a kaleidoscope. And Green got some candy.
Wow. Those must be some great prizes.
They sure are, but we're also very excited to look for the golden Easter egg.
Golden Easter egg? There's a golden Easter egg?
Yep, everybody has been looking all over the place for the egg, but we don't know where it is.
Oh wow. We need to find the golden Easter egg. But where could it be?
Bark, 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 bark.
Huh? You know where the golden egg is, Green?
Bark.
Do. Well, where is the golden Easter egg? Now that's a great idea. We'll play Green's Clues to figure out where the golden Easter egg is. We love Green's Clues. We're gonna play Green's Clues, cause it's a really great game, yeah. So remember, Green's paw prints will be on the clues. Green's Clues.
I guess the paw print is going to look for Easter eggs too.
I think so too. Hey, you know what we need for Green's Clues, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right, come on.
Hey guys, have you heard that there's a golden Easter egg hidden somewhere?
We sure did. And we really wanna know where it is. So, we're gonna play Green's Clues to figure out where it could be.
That's good. Here are some Easter eggs with some prizes inside for the both of you.
Wow! Easter notebooks, for an Easter game of Green's Clues. Thanks, I table.
To play Green's Clues, we gotta find a
paw print.
Oh, a paw print, right, and that's our first
clue.
A clue.
A clue.
Then we put it in our notebook.
Because they're Green's Clues.
Green's Clues. We gotta find another paw print.
That's the second clue.
We put it in our notebook.
Because they're whose clues?
Green's Clues.
We gotta find the last paw print.
That's the third clue.
We put it in our notebook. Because they were Green's Clues.
Green's Clues. You know what to do.
Sit down in our thinking chair.
Think.
But when we use our minds.
And take a step at a time.
We can do it. Bark, bark. But we want to.
You know, I can tell we are really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out where the golden Easter egg is. Will you help us?
You will, great.
So, which way did Green go?
That way!
This way? Thanks, come on. We are looking for Green's Clues. We are looking for Green's Clues.
We are looking for Green's Clues. We wonder where they are.
Yeah. We really want to know where the golden Easter egg is.
No, there's a clue.
Oh, there is a clue. On this house. A house is our first clue. You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Okay, a house. First we'll draw a triangle for the roof. A line down, and then back up. A curve for the door, the chimney, and the doorknob. There, a house. So, we are trying to figure out where the golden Easter egg is. And our first clue is, A house. So where could the golden Easter egg be, with a house?
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah. But I think we should find two more clues, just to be sure. But for now, let's keep looking for more Easter eggs. Alright. Let's see if we can find any Easter eggs out here in the backyard. Do you see any Easter eggs?
Right there!
Oh, there are some Easter eggs, behind that bush.
Great find. Let's see what's in these eggs.
Wow, a kazoo, and a toy car.
Wow. What great prizes. Good find. Alright, we found some Easter eggs in this part of the backyard. Let's look somewhere else. Hey Rick, hey Trowel. Have you guys found any Easter eggs?
Not yet. We may need some help.
Oh, of course we'll help. Maybe we'll find more Easter eggs here.
Yeah. Alright, let's see. Do you see any more Easter eggs?
There!
Oh wow, there they are.
Let's see what's in these eggs.
Wow, there's a little ball in this one.
And there are sunglasses in this one.
There's a stuffed toy dog in this one.
And there are some jelly beans in this one. We're going to go look for more Easter eggs. We'll see you guys later.
Alright, let's keep on looking for more eggs. Okay. We're really finding lots of great Easter eggs so far. Let's see if we can find any more around here. Do you see any?
Right there!
Oh. There's one at that bush.
And one by the tree.
Wow. You are so good at finding Easter eggs. Let's see what we have in this green egg. Ooh, a chocolate bunny. Very tasty. What did you get in that egg, Saturn?
Let's see. Wow, mini chocolate eggs.
Ooh, looks like we both got some chocolate. I got a chocolate bunny, and you got some mini chocolate eggs. How cool is that?
Yay, I think we found all the Easter eggs here in the backyard.
I think so too. Thank you so much for helping us find the Easter eggs here in the backyard. Come on. Hey toothbrush, hey alarm clock. Have you guys found some Easter eggs?
We sure did. And look. We got some marshmallow bunnies in these Easter eggs.
Ew, those are nice prizes.
They sure are. Come on, alarm clock.
A clue!
Yeah. Everybody is finding lots of Easter eggs.
No, there's a clue.
Oh, you see a clue? Where?
There!
Oh, there is a clue. On that puppy. A puppy must be our second clue to where the golden Easter egg is.
You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Let's start with the puppy's head, an oval for the body, four little curves for the feet, a tail, the eyes, nose, and a mouth, they're a puppy.
Okay, so we're trying to figure out where the golden Easter egg is. And our first clue is, a house.
And now our second clue, is a puppy.
So, where could the golden Easter egg be, with a house, and a puppy?
Yay, that's what I think too.
Well, we better find our last clue to figure this out.
Mail time.
The mail's here. Let's go. Here's the mail. It never fails.
It makes us wanna wag our tails, when it comes we wanna wail.
Hey guys, have you found the golden Easter egg yet?
Not yet. But I think we're getting close to figuring that out.
I sure hope so. Here's your letter.
Thanks, mailbox. We just got a letter. We just got a letter.
We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We wonder who it's from. Oh look, It's a letter from our friends.
Hi, Danny. Hi, Sailor Saturn. We just found some Easter eggs.
Some pretty ones. Aren't they pretty?
We searched the entire backyard to look for Easter eggs, and we found some. And maybe there's more to find. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Even our friends are having fun looking for Easter eggs.
They sure are. And so are we. Come on, we better keep on looking for more eggs, and more clues as well. Hey Green, have you found any more Easter eggs?
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh, you haven't? Well, where else are we gonna find more Easter eggs?
Bo, 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 bo.
Hey, Green just ski-dooed into the farm. I'll bet we'll find more Easter eggs.
Yay, let's go too, but let's bring our Easter baskets.
Green ski-doo. We can too. Wow. What a great farm. We're sure to find lots of Easter eggs here.
I sure hope so. Come on.
Okay. Let's see if we can find any Easter eggs on the farm. Do you see any around here?
Right there!
Bark. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, bark. Bark, bark, bark.
Oh boy. Green got some jelly beans in that Easter egg. Great find. Now let's see if we can find more Easter eggs. Do you see any more?
There, behind the cow and pig.
Oh yeah. I see one behind the cow.
And there's one behind the pig. What's the prize in that egg, Danny?
Wow! A marshmallow bunny and duck. How cool!
Ew, a chocolate Easter egg. Now this is a good prize.
Wow, you are so good at finding Easter eggs. Come on, let's see if we can find any more. Okay, let's see if we can find more Easter eggs here. Do you see any?
Oh, there they are.
Oh boy, more candy. There's a chocolate bunny, jelly beans, and some blueberry and cherry candy.
Wow, aren't you an amazing egg hunter?
Yeah. And hey, I think we found all the Easter eggs. Great finding, everybody. Now the only Easter egg we need to find is the golden Easter egg.
Yay, but we need one more clue to figure out where it is. I'll take your Easter egg back to the house, and you go look for our last clue.
All right, thanks Saturn. Come on.
A clue, a clue!
You see a clue? Here on the farm? Where?
Right there!
Oh, there is a clue. On the color chartreuse. Okay, we need our handy dandy. Notebook, right. Let's take a chartreuse crayon and make a line that zigzags back and forth, like this. There, the color chartreuse. Hey, we have all three clues. You know what that means? We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Let's go. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. You will help us, right? Great. So, we are trying to figure out where the golden Easter egg is. And our clues are, a house.
A puppy.
And the color chartreuse. So where could the golden Easter egg be, with a house, a puppy, and the color chartreuse?
Well, maybe there's a kind of puppy that lives in a house like this, like how Green and Blue lives in a house.
Oh yeah, that's good thinking. But what about the color chartreuse?
Well, maybe there's a kind of puppy we know that could the color chartreuse. But what puppy is that?
Chartreuse.
Huh? Oh. Green's French chartreuse. Yeah, that's it. Because Chartreuse lives in a house, he's a puppy, and the color is in her name. And he's our next door neighbor. We just figured out Green's clues. Because we are really smart. Come on, let's head over to Chartreuse's house and see the golden Easter egg. Hey Chartreuse. Wow, the golden Easter egg.
Bark, 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 bark.
Wow. There are lots of candy in the golden Easter egg. How cool is that?
Bark. Bark, 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 bark.
Here, have some candy too. You got it? Great. Wow, this has been such a great Easter egg hunt. Don't you think?
Really great. We found lots of Easter eggs today. Thank you so much for helping us find them all, and the golden Easter egg.
Now it's time for So Long.
But we'll sing just one more song.
Thanks for doing that. Bye-bye, see you later. So glad you're here. Me, Green, and the others are looking for something special. A four-leaf clover. Do you want to help? Great, come on. Hey guys, look who's here. They're gonna help us find one.
Oh good. You know, four-leaf clovers are so cool. First of all, they're green. And they have four leaves. That's why they're so special. Because most clovers only have three. Do you see one?
Right there!
Huh? Oh yeah. There is one. See? 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow. You know, I think four-leaf clovers bring good luck, because they're so hard to find.
Yeah, that's true.
You know guys, it's such a beautiful spring day. I don't know what we should do. We should play in the garden. Or look for bugs.
Bark, bark.
No? Well, what do you want to play outside, Green? Oh, great idea. We'll play Green's clues to figure out what Green wants to play outside. We're gonna play Green's clues on our really great day, yeah. Okay, so remember, Green's paw prints will be on the clues. Green's clues.
Enjoy the nice beautiful day paw print.
Yeah, enjoy the nice day.
You know what we need for Green's clues, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right, come on.
Danny, guys, I'm back here in the backyard.
Hey side table, what are you doing outside?
Bird watching.
Ooh, watching birds. That's a good thing to do outside. Well, we'll let you get right to it.
Thanks. Here are your notebooks.
Thanks. Hey, side table, this doesn't look like my usual notebook.
I know. It's a special nature notebook.
Oh, I get it. A special nature notebook for our special outside game of Green's Clues. Thanks. To play Green's Clues, we gotta find a
paw print.
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first
clue.
A clue?
A clue.
And then we put it in our
notebook.
Cause they're Green's Clues. Green's clues.
We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue.
We put it in our notebook.
Cause they're whose clues? Green's Clues.
We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook. Pause the Green's clues. Green's clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking rock. And think. Think. Think.
Pause when we lose our minds. Take a step at a time.
We can do anything.
Bark, bark.
That we wanna do. You know, we can tell we are really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Green wants to play outside. You will help us, right? Great, come on. We are looking for Green's clues. We are looking for Green's clues. We are looking for Green's clues. Our lovely day.
A clue!
Oh yeah, it's such a beautiful day to be outside.
No, there's a clue.
Oh, don't worry, we'll find clues outside too.
No, a clue. Right there.
Oh, there is a clue. Right there. You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. So, our first clue is these shapes.
So, I'll start with a circle, and then a shape like the letter X, then a swirl. There, shapes.
So, what could Green wanna play outside, with shapes? Do you know? Oh, that could be it. But, I think we better find two more clues.
Oh boy.
Sounds like honey. Come on. Hey there, honey. What are you up to?
I'm making a surprise for Jam. A special bouquet of all her favorite herbs.
Oh. You know, maybe we can help.
Yeah, we can help. That little rosemary smells great. So we know she loves rosemary.
Yeah, but what else do we need?
We need to find some peppermint. Where is the peppermint? Jam loves the peppermint.
Peppermint? What does it look like?
It has reddish stems, and small green pointy leaves.
Reddish stems? And small green pointy leaves. Which one is the peppermint?
Those, right there.
Oh yeah, those are the peppermints. They have reddish stems, and small green pointy leaves. The peppermint.
Ah, the peppermints really smell nice with the rosemary. Now, where is the lavender? We definitely need some lavender.
Oh yeah, we can't have a herb bouquet without lavender.
But what does lavender look like?
Well, lavender has green thin leaves at the bottom, and small purple petals at the top.
All right, so which one is lavender?
Those, right there.
Oh, these. These are the ones. Those are the lavender. They have small thin leaves at the bottom, and small purple petals near the top. The lavender.
Ah. The essence of lavender smells really nice with the peppermint and rosemary.
Hey honey. What are you up to?
Surprise. We made this for you.
Oh my. What a wonderful surprise. Thank you.
Mail time.
Oh, it's mail time. Let's go get the mail outside. Mailbox will be so surprised. Bye. Here's the mail. It never fails. It makes us wanna wag our tails. When it comes we wanna win. Mail. Oh my. Hey mailbox. Did you like our surprise?
Yeah. You really surprised me. And now I have a little surprise for you. A special nature letter. Here it is.
Wow. Thanks, mailbox.
You're welcome.
We just got a letter. 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 I wonder who it's from. Oh, look. It's a letter from our friends.
Hi guys. We're seeing nature in the park.
Look, you guys see the ducks? They look hungry. Let's feed them some bread.
Look, beetles. Ooh, some flowers. They smell like honey.
Look at the birds.
Look, there's grass growing out of the rock. A ladybug is crawling on me. Bye, ladybug. Bye, guys.
Bye. Wow. You know, I wonder what's in our backyard.
Not sure. Let's go check it out.
Wow. This is wild. Ooh, hey, I have an idea. I just spotted something. Do you want to see if you can figure out what I found? Great. So, I see something brown, with long antlers, and a white tail. Can you figure out what I see?
There, the deer.
Yeah. That deer. With its long antlers. This is amazing. Let's see what else we can find on our nature walk.
Ooh, here's what I see. I see something that's red and small and has petals. Can you figure out what I see?
There, the flower.
Yeah, that flower. That red tulip. So nice. You're really good at this.
Wow. Good find, princess. Let's see what we can find on our nature walk. Funny, I've never noticed those mountains before. You know, it's amazing what you can find if you just take the time to notice.
Yeah. Ooh, hey. Let's see if you can find something.
So, do you see anything?
There!
Huh? We can't hear you. It got really loud.
There, the waterfall.
We can't hear you. There's this big waterfall. Wait a minute. A waterfall? Wow, we have a waterfall in our backyard. We really must get outside more often. You did such a great job finding things in our nature walk. We better get back and find some more clues.
A clue!
Huh, you want to make bird calls?
No, there's a clue.
Oh, you see a clue. Right there. On the grass.
All right, we need our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. So, our second clue is grass. So, we draw grass with a line that goes up and down, and a line underneath. There, grass.
So, what could green wanna play outside, with shapes?
And grass.
What do you think? Oh, could be. But, I think we should find our last clue to figure this out.
Oh no.
Bo 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 bo.
Hey, Green just skidooed into that book. Come on. Green skidoo. We can too.
Oh no, not again.
Wow. It sure is windy here.
Hey, that's me. That's my name. Hi.
Oh, hi Windy. What's going on?
Well, I was dancing around in all the seasons, and sort of blew everything around. Now I need to fix them.
Hey, do you think we can help her? Yeah, so do I. Windy, do you think we can help you fix all the seasons?
Yeah, that'll be great. Come on. I think we should start here.
Wow, sure is hot here. It's really bright, and everything is in bloom. What season do you think this is supposed to be?
Summer.
Right, summer.
Yeah, but I'm not sure what's wrong in summer.
Do you know? Do you know what's wrong here in summer?
There, the tree.
Oh yeah, over there. That tree, with all the colors.
Oh right. That doesn't go here. It goes right here.
Ooh. Well, it's kind of cool here. And there's all these colors. What season is this supposed to be?
Fall.
Fall, right. The season is fall. I love autumn.
Something's out of place here too.
Well, do you know what's out of place here too?
The ice, in the pond.
Right, the pond. It's all ice.
Oh right. Thanks. The ice goes right here.
Ooh. It sure is cold here. And it's pretty snowy too. What season is this supposed to be?
Winter.
Winter, right. In the winter, it gets really cold and snowy.
That's better. but I still think we need to fix something.
Well, do you see what's wrong here in winter?
There, the flowers.
The flowers, right. There are no flowers growing in winter.
Yeah, the flowers go right here.
Ah. Well, it's nice and warm, and fresh here. And everything is budding. You know, starting to grow. What season is this supposed to be?
Spring.
Ah, yes, spring. How lovely. Well, let's get to work. What seems to be out of place here, in spring?
There, the butterfly.
Yeah, the butterfly.
The butterfly?
Butterflies are still caterpillars in the spring. They don't turn into butterflies until summer.
Oh. Hey, I think we did it. Didn't we fix all the seasons?
Yes. Now that we're all done, let's take a look at them.
Well, this is definitely summer.
Ah, and this is fall.
And this is winter.
And this is spring. We did it. We fixed all the seasons.
Yeah, everything is just right now. Thank you so much for helping fix all the seasons.
You're welcome, Wendy. This was amazing. Thank you. And thank you too. You were such a big help.
A clue!
Yeah. Fixing the seasons sure is hard work.
No, there's a clue.
Huh? Something is out of place here too? Is it my hair?
No, a clue!
Oh yeah. There is a clue. And it's floating in place in the sky. That means the sky is our third clue.
That means I can actually use my handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. You know, I wonder how Green was able to put a green paw print up the sky.
We don't know. We're always asking that question all the time.
Huh. Guess we'll never know. Oh well, let's draw the sky. First, we'll draw a line here for the ground. And then we'll use a sky blue crayon to color in the blue sky. There, the sky. There. That was our third clue.
We have all three clues. Hey, we're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Or our thinking rock today.
Bo 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 bo.
Okay, now that we're in our thinking rock, let's think. You will help us, right? Great. So, we are trying to figure out what Green wants to play outside. And our clues are, shapes.
Grass.
And the sky.
So what could Green want to play outside, with shapes, grass, and the sky?
Well, if we're outside, maybe we could sit in the grass and look up at the sky. But what could we see?
A cloud.
The clouds, right. Maybe, different shaped clouds. So, if we're sitting in the grass, looking at shapes in the sky, what could we do?
Finding shapes in the clouds.
Finding shapes in the clouds. Yeah, that's it. That's what Green wants to play. Green, is that what you want to play? The cloud game?
Bark bark.
We just figured out Green's clues. We just figured out Green's clues.
We just figured out Green's clues. We just figured out Green's clues. Because we're really smart. Come on, let's go play the cloud game.
You know guys, this is great. Nothing like taking a break from all that clue finding, just to look at the clouds.
Agreed.
You said it.
Hey you guys.
Oh, hey you too. Let's start the cloud game. So, what do you see in the clouds?
Ooh, I see peppermint up there.
Oh yeah, that does look like peppermint.
Oh yeah, it does. Remember how we helped Honey make a special bouquet for Jam? How about you, Green? What do you see?
Bark, bark.
Do you see what Green sees?
A flower.
Oh yeah. A cloud that's shaped like a flower. Kind of looks like a tulip. Remember the nature walk we took? Oh, hi Wendy. Remember we helped her fix the seasons?
Look. That one looks like snowflakes over there.
Oh yeah, they do. Hey, what do you see up in the clouds? Really? Oh yeah. Hey, thank you so much for all your help today. This really was a nice day. Now it's time for So Long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know, with me and our friend Green, we can do anything that we want to do.
Bye-bye. We'll see you later.
Thanks for spending our nature day with us.
It's me, Danny. Is that you? It is. Great. Can you help me find Green?
Here she is.
Oh, hi. Come on in. Green, look, it's our friends.
Bark, bark.
What is that noise?
The phone.
Right, it's the phone. Oh, it's the phone. Hello? Oh, hi. Hold on. Green, Chartreuse wants to talk to you.
Bark, bark.
Chartreuse is coming over today. I can't wait. Right, uh-huh. 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 Hold on. Do you want to say hi to Chartreuse?
Hi, Chartreuse.
Bark, bark.
She says hi. Right. Okay. So, we'll see you soon. Great, bye.
Bark.
Yes. Chartreuse is coming over. Chartreuse is coming over. Chartreuse is coming over. Chartreuse.
Bark, bark.
Alright, Green. We better get ready. So what do you want to do when Chartreuse comes over? Oh, okay. We'll play Green's Clues to figure out what Green wants to do when Chartreuse comes over. We're gonna play Green's Clues, and then Chartreuse is coming over, yeah. So remember, Green's paw prints will be on the clues. Green's Clues. Oh yeah, can't just leave this paw print here. So, let's clean it up, with a little help from our friend Green. Thank you.
Bark, bark, bark.
Hey, you know what we need for Green's Clues? Our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right, come on. Look at that. I'm already here.
Green's Clues, I'm so excited. And, I'm also excited for Chartreuse to come over.
Me too. Thanks, I table.
You're welcome.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find,
paw print!
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first...
Blue!
A clue?
A clue!
Then we put it in our...
Cause the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues.
We gotta find another paw print, that's the second clue. We put it in our notebook, cause they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in our notebook cause the Blues Clues, Blues Clues. You know what to do, sit down in a thinking chair and think. Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything
that we wanna do. Okay, so, will you help me find Green's Clues so we can figure out what Green wants to do when Chartreuse comes over? Great. Did you see which way green went?
That way!
This way. Thanks. Chartreuse is coming over. Chartreuse is coming over. Chartreuse is coming over. Yeah.
Playing another game of Green Clues?
Yes.
Mind if I join?
Be my guest.
What was that?
I don't know.
A clue!
A clue? You see a clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh. Sailor Saturn is a clue. Our first clue.
Oh my gosh. I'm the first clue. You know, I've always wanted to be a clue. And I've waited for so long. And now, finally.
You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook. My girlfriend is a clue. Oops. Ooh, Sailor Saturn, hold that pose please. And don't move.
Okay.
First a circle for her head. Eyes, mouth, ears, nose, body, and her hair. There, my lovely girlfriend, Sailor Saturn. Oh, you can move now. Hi Sailor Saturn. Sailor Saturn, the first clue. So, what could Green wanna do when Chartreuse comes over with the lovely and beautiful Sailor Saturn? Hi. Well, I think we need to find more Green's clues.
Bark, bark.
Come on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ready or not,
here we come.
I'm following someone's footprints.
Me too.
I'm getting closer.
Me too.
I've almost found them.
Me too.
Watch out.
We need some help.
Hey Trowel, hey Rake. What seems to be the problem?
Oh, hi Danny.
Hi Green.
Hi Sailor Saturn. We're playing hide and see.
And it's our turn to go find our friends.
But all we could find is each other. Will you help us find our friends?
Do you want to help Trowel and Rake find our friends? Great. Then we can go look for more Green's clues. Of which, Sailor Saturn is one of.
Really?
Shh.
Oh right. Sorry.
Okay, where should we look first?
Well, I think Doc went that way.
Bark, bark.
Ooh, footprints.
Shh. But which one is Duck's?
Can you tell which footprint will lead us to Duck?
Those, right there.
Ooh, the print stopped here.
Shh.
But where's Duck?
There!
How'd you find me so fast?
We had a little help.
Hey, good hiding. And good seeking.
We still haven't found Snail.
Will you help us find her?
Yeah. Let's go find Snail.
Ooh, more prints.
But which one is Snail's?
Can you tell which trail will lead to Snail?
That one.
That one? Thanks.
But where's Snail?
Right there!
Oh, good hiding place. Thanks for all your help.
Bark, bark.
Ooh. Come on, Green, we'd better get home. It's almost time for Chartreuse to come over. Footprints. Whose footprints are these?
It's your footprint.
Mine? Oh yeah. They are mine. Just checking.
Right.
Left.
Straight.
Go.
Hi, Jam. Hi, Honey. What's up?
Hi, Danny.
Hi, Green.
We're making a snack.
For when Chartreuse comes over.
Oh, right. Chartreuse is coming over. Chartreuse is coming over. What are you making?
Race cars.
Bark, bark. For a second there, I thought you said race cars.
We did.
One for Chartreuse.
And one for Green.
Race cars for snack? I don't think race cars are the best choice for a snack.
Agreed. They're not edible.
Not real race cars. Card made out of food.
So you can eat them after you make them.
Oh, I get it.
Will you help us?
Do you want to help Jam and Honey make race cars? Great. And then we can go look for more Green's clues. Of which, Sailor Saturn is one of.
Really? Sacre bleu. That's great. Congratulations, Sailor Saturn.
I want this carrot for my race car. It's the shortest.
Well, then I want the opposite for my race car.
And the opposite of shortest is?
Longest.
Right, longest. So, which is the longest vegetable?
Celery.
Celery, right. There you go, Jam. The longest vegetable. Celery.
Thank you.
Shortest.
Longest.
I want these circle crackers for my race car. They're the biggest circles.
Well, then I want the opposite for my race car.
Okay. So what's the opposite of biggest?
Smallest.
Oh, smallest, exactly. So, which are the smallest size circles?
The peas.
Oh, there you go, honey. The smallest size circles. Peas.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Biggest.
Smallest. I want this broccoli for my race car. It's the bumpiest.
Well then, I want the opposite for my race car.
And the opposite of bumpy is?
Smoothest.
Smoothest, right. So, which is the smoothest?
The mushroom.
Oh. There you go, Jam. The smoothest vegetable, the mushroom.
Thank you.
Bumpiest.
Smoothest. Voila. For chartreuse.
Voila, for green.
Wow. They really are race cars.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey, we'll see you at snack time, with chartreuse.
A clue!
A clue!
You see our second clue? Where?
Behind you!
Oh. On this. This.
Smile.
Well, okay.
Oh. Oh, you meant that smile is our second clue.
You know what we need. We need our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Draw a big circle. Two eyes, and the curve here, and here, for a great big smile. Okay, so our first clue was...
A pretty girl named Sailor Saturn.
Yes, we got it.
Right, and our second clue is... A smile.
Sailor Saturn, smile. Sailor Saturn, smile. I think we need to find our last clue.
What do you think?
I don't know. What do you think?
Did you say something? That's not you.
I don't know.
Oh.
What about this one?
Nah. What about this?
I don't think so.
Oh, it's the felt friends.
We need some help.
Help.
Bo 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 bo.
Hey, Green just skidooed to help the felt friends. Come on.
Green skidoo.
You can too.
Hi Danny. Hi Sailor Saturn.
Hi Green.
Bark bark.
Oh hi. What are you two doing?
We're playing dress up.
We need to pick out two costumes that go together.
Do you want to help the felt friends pick out their costumes? Okay, great.
Walk this way.
Okay.
Look, I'm an umpire.
Well, if you're an umpire, then I'm. I don't know.
Which one of these costumes goes with an umpire?
The baseball player.
Right. He can go as a baseball player, and she can go as an umpire.
I changed my mind. I want to dress up as something else. Look, I'm a lifeguard.
If you're a lifeguard, then I'll be. I don't know.
Which of these costumes goes with a lifeguard?
The swimmer.
Oh, right. He can be a lifeguard, and she can be a swimmer.
Okay. I want to dress up as something else now. Look. Now I'm an astronaut.
Well, if you're an astronaut, I'll be a... I don't know.
Which of these costumes goes with astronaut?
The alien.
Oh, right. She can be the astronaut, and he can be the alien. You're a space alien.
We'll be from outer space.
Thanks for your help, guys.
You're welcome. Bye.
Bo 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 bo.
Hey, we still don't know what Green wants to do when Chartreuse comes over.
We better find our last clue.
Mail time.
But first, we should get the mail. Oh.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to wail.
Hey buddies, hey pals, here's your letter.
Oh, well thank you, chum.
You're welcome, amigo.
We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. Wonder who it's from.
Oh, it's a letter from our friends.
Hi, Danny. My friend Brian's coming over to play.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
We play with blocks.
Where are the squares?
Then we had a snack. And we play dress up with funny hats.
What's this kind of hat? Say cheese.
Cheese. What a great day. Bye,
Danny.
Bye, Bye Green.
Bye.
I can't wait for our friend to come over.
Me either. Hello? Oh, hey Chartreuse. You're almost here? Okay, bye.
We need to find our last clue, and fast.
Mail time.
And the mail's here.
Wait, what?
Hey buddies, hey pals.
Wait a second.
I have something for you.
Yeah, but, we just, with the letter, and...
I know.
Huh?
But I have a package for you.
A package? A brown paper package, all tied up with strings. This is one of my favorite things. Let's open it. Oh, it's our camera. I've been looking all over for this.
A clue, a clue!
Nope, all I see is you.
No, it's a clue!
Oh, this camera is a clue. You know what we can do? We can put it in our handy dandy.
Notebook,
right. Okay. Start with a curvy line on top. A line down here and here. A little rectangle, a circle, and another circle. A camera.
Okay. So let's thinking about this. Wait, we have all three clues.
You know what that means? We're ready to sit in our...
thinking chair!
Thinking chair, right. Come on. Okay. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. You'll help out with these clues, right?
Oh, good.
Okay. So we're trying to figure out what Green wants to do when Chartreuse comes over.
And our clues are, me, Sailor Saturn. Smile.
And a camera. So what could Green want to do when Chartreuse comes over with Sailor Saturn? To make the camera smile?
No!
Take a picture, and say smile. Yeah, that's it. Sailor Saturn can take a picture of Green and Chartreuse with my camera, and say smile. I can take some pictures too. We just figured out Green's clues. We just figured out Green's clues.
We just figured out Green's clues.
We just figured out Green's clues.
And Chartreuse is here.
Oh, hey Chartreuse. Okay. It's picture time.
That's it. Stand close together, all right. Oh, will you help us take this picture? Great.
Thanks. If you could just hold on to this camera. Okay, you two, stand together. Great. You ready? Say.
Bark.
Hi.
Ooh, it's Rake and Trowel. Remember how we helped them find their friends?
Shh.
Footprints.
Fast.
Slow.
Stop.
Go.
Ooh. It's Jam and Honey. Remember their race cars? Okay, all right. Just a little to the left. Great. Say.
Danny, we finally decided.
I'm Chartreuse.
And I'm Green.
Oh, it's the Felt Friends. Nice costumes. Oh, right. Green, why don't we take a picture of everyone together?
Okay, now we're totally ready. Everyone smile.
Hey, thanks. Oh, okay Green. You can take some pictures now too.
Hey, thank you so much for all your help today.
Max came for so long.
But we'll sing just one more song.
Thanks for doing your part.
See you later. Come on then.
Bark, bark, bark.
What did you say?
A clue.
You see a clue?
We see a clue.
Another Green's Clues Day. Hooray. Do you want to play? Green's Clues. So count to three.
One, two, three.
And clap your hands. Clap your hands. Learn something new. Something new. Join our Green's Clue fan today.
Right this way.
It's another Green's Clues Day.
Green's Ladies.
It's another Green's Clues Day. Day. Bark, bark.
Hi, it's you. Come on in. I'm just reading. And then, the boy and his puppy paddled faster and faster. But suddenly, out of nowhere, there was a huge wave that... Oh, I'm sorry. It's just that this is a really great book. Alright. We're having reading time. You're just in time. Come on. Hey Green, G-R-E-E-N. Sailor Saturn, S-A-T-U-R-N. Look who's here.
Bark, bark. Oh hi, it's you.
Danny.
Yeah?
On your shirt.
Oh. D-A-N-N-Y. Danny. That's me. It's my new jacket. Do you like it?
And I'm S-A-T-U-R-N.
Hey Green, what are you reading?
Bark, 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 bark.
Great idea. Let's read together. Twinkle, twinkle, little. What's the word?
Star.
Star, right. How I wonder what you are.
Up above the world so high. Like a diamond in the... What's that word?
Sky.
Sky, right.
Twinkle, twinkle, little.
Star.
How I wonder what you are. Good reading, Sailor Saturn and Green. And you too. Wow. Hey, do you want to read this book now?
Bark. Are you sure? I mean, cause this. This here is a really great book. Actually, maybe we've read this book too many times. Hopefully they'll come out with a sequel.
Bark.
Okay. Well, what book do you want to read? Oh, I knew that was coming. We'll play Green's Clues to figure it out. Woohoo. I love Green's Clues.
Me too.
We are gonna play Green's Clues, cause it's a really great game, yeah. Now remember, Green's paw prints will be on the clues. Green's Clues.
Hey, what letter does paw print begin with?
A P.
P, right. Did you see that? That paw print just popped right off. And you know what? Pop starts with P. Just like paw print. That's cool. Hey, you know what we need now? Our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Let's go get it.
High side table drawer.
Hi, D-A-N-N-Y and S-A-T-U-R-N.
Yep. That's us.
Here's your notebooks.
Hey, notebook. Starts with N.
Thanks, side table drawer.
To play Green's Clues, we've gotta find a...
Oh, a paw print, right. Because that's our first
clue.
And then we put it in our...
Nope.
That's the Green's Clue. Green's Clues. Clues? Green's Clues. We've gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook. Cause they're Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our pinky chair and think. Think.
That's when we lose our minds and take a step at a time. We can do anything.
Then his puppy paddled faster and faster, but it was no use, because...
Denny.
Oh, if you wanted to. Sorry about that. Anyways, are you ready to play Green's Clues so we can figure out what book Green wants to read?
You are? Great.
Now, where did Green go?
That way!
This way? Thanks. Come on.
We are reading for Green's Clues. We are reading for Green's Clues. We are reading for Green's Clues. I wonder what this word is.
A clue.
No, I don't. It's clue. Clue is C-L-U-E. Kind of like blue, our friend, but with A-C.
No, a clue!
Oh. You see a clue. Where?
Right there!
Oh my. It's our first clue to what book Green wants to read. Our first clue. And it's on the word. The word. What word is this?
Moon.
Moon, yeah. Good reading. Hey, you know what we need? Our handy dandy notebook. Notebook. Sorry. So, let's put this moon clue in our notebook. The moon looks like a crescent sometimes. And it's spelled M-O-O-N. There, the moon. So what book could Green want to read with a moon?
Yeah, that's a good idea. But maybe we need two more clues to figure this out.
Danny, Sailor Saturn, do you need anything?
Do we need anything?
Just two more clues would be nice. Hi Jam, were you calling us?
Yes, Danny. Do you guys need groceries?
Groceries? Yeah, sure.
Hi Danny, Sailor Saturn. We may need your help with our grocery list.
Oh. Do you think we could help Honey and Jam with their grocery list?
Yeah, I think we can help them. Come on.
Okay, let's see what we need to find from our list.
Well, let's find this first word from the list. Do you see this item?
That.
Oh, you see that item. What is it?
Milk. Milk. Just what we've been looking for.
Milk, check.
What's next?
Okay, do you see this item?
Right there!
Oh, you see that item. What is it?
Bread.
Bread. For our peanut butter sandwiches.
Bread, check.
Do we have anything else on our list?
We have this last item on our list. Do you see this item?
That one.
Oh yeah? What is it?
Juice.
Right, juice. You are so good at this reading business. And I think that's everything on the list. Milk, bread, juice.
Hey, did you see any clues around here?
Neither did I. We'll have to keep looking. Bye, Honey and Jam.
A clue!
Oh yeah. There are lots of things that start with the letter C. Like clue, and cow, and cake, and cantaloupe. And even cat, and car.
Now a clue!
Oh, you see a clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh, there's a clue. On this cow. They both start with C.
You know what we need, our handy dandy.
The notebook!
Notebook, right. So, let's draw this cow clue, in our clue, collector.
Nice one.
Thanks. Okay, we have the cow's head, a big circles for the body, and lines for her legs, and the udder. And cow is spelled C-O-W. There, a cow.
So, what was our first clue?
Moon.
Right, moon.
And now we have a cow.
So what book could Green Juan read with a moon and cow? What do you think?
That's a good idea. But maybe we should find our last clue, just to be sure.
Oh, the mail's here. Come on. Here's the mail. It never fails.
It makes us wonder why I got it. When it comes to the mail.
Mail.
Hi, D, A, N, N, Y, and Sailor S, A, T, U, R, N.
Danny and Sailor Saturn. That's us. Hi, mailbox. Have you got a letter for us?
I have lots of letters for you.
Oh. Letters, of the alphabet. I get it.
And here's another one.
Thanks, mailbox.
Bye.
He pretty funny, don't you think?
He very funny. We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Oh, look. It's a letter from our friends.
Hi, Danny. Hi, Sailor Saturn. We're spending the day at the library. Want me to read a book to you? This is my favorite page. You see what this mouse is doing?
He looking at the family on the picture.
And he's thirsty. So, he'll ask for a glass of milk. And then he's gonna want a cookie to go with it. Can you believe him? Bye, guys.
Bye. Wow, how great was that book? Because you know, I love a really great book.
Oh, Danny. Hey, I wonder where Green went.
Not sure. Come on, let's go find her.
Bo 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 bo.
Aha, Skidoo. Green Skidoo. Let's go too. Green Skidoo. We can too.
Wow. We're in a storybook, on a computer. Let's go read.
Okay, so, where should I go?
Right there!
Oh yeah. Right there, where is says D, A, N, N, Y. Danny, cause that's me.
And I should go here, where it says Sailor S, A, T, U, R, N, Saturn. Because that's me. Bark, bark.
Oh, and Green should go there, where it says G, R, E, E, N. Green, cause it's her. Okay, let's take a look at this sentence. It say, the ball, threw a girl. Wait a minute. The ball threw a girl?
No.
No, that doesn't make any sense. How can we fix this sentence?
True, I know. Who threw the ball?
A girl.
A girl threw the ball.
Yeah, great. That was great reading. Oh, look, there's more to the story. Let's read the sentence too. A ball caught the puppy.
Hold on. Something not right about this sentence either. A ball caught the puppy?
No!
Well, let's see. How can we fix the sentence, so it'll make sense?
Well, to my knowledge, I think this part of the story, is about a puppy. So, what did a puppy do?
Caught the ball.
A puppy, caught the ball.
Wow, that's perfect. Because I was wondering who caught the ball if the girl threw it.
Oh, there's more to the story. Let's read. Puppy snack. And they ate a girl.
Looks like this doesn't make any sense either. Do you think,
The ate a girl makes sense?
No!
No, it doesn't. That's just plain silly. So let's think about this. Who do you think ate a snack?
The girl and the puppy.
The girl and the puppy. Yeah, that make better sense. So, let's get this straight. The girl and the puppy ate a snack.
Wow, what a sentence. What a story.
Bark, bark.
Oh, great idea, Green. Let's read the whole story. A girl threw the ball.
A puppy caught the ball.
The girl and the puppy ate a snack.
Bark, bark. The end.
Wow, that was a great story.
Yeah, I wonder what they had for snacks.
A clue, a clue.
You see a clue? Right here in our story?
Oh, what word is this? J-U-M-P, jump. Oh, it's the word jump.
And we can draw this clue together. I'll go first. The word jump is spelled J-U-M-P. There, the word jump.
Okay, now me. So jump is spelled J-U-M-P. There, the word jump.
We have all three clues to figure out what Book Green wants to read.
You know what that means. We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair to figure it out. Let's go. Well, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, what book could Green want to read with a moon?
A cow.
And the word jump. Well, who jumps? Does the moon jump?
Nope. No, that doesn't make much sense. Well, could the cow jump?
Yeah!
Yeah, the cow could jump over the moon. But what could the cow jump over the moon in?
Hey diddle diddle.
Hey diddle diddle? Yeah, that's it. Hey diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon.
Green, is that what book you want to read?
Bark.
We just figured out Green's clues. We sat him down.
I figured about what Green's clues were all about.
Wow, you know what? Come on. Let's go read the book that G-R-E-E-N wants to read. Here it is, Green. Here's the book you wanted to read. Hey, diddle, diddle. See the cow jumping over the moon. Those were good clues. Okay.
Oh look, it's Honey and Jam. Remember we helped them with their grocery list?
Last on our list. Read a book.
Oh hey, remember that word? The word jump. Okay everyone, now it's our turn to read. Here it goes.
Hey diddle diddle. The cat and the fiddle.
The. True, you know these words. You can read these.
The cow jumped over the moon.
The little dog laughed to see such sport, and
the dish ran away with the spoon. Wow. That was great. And hey, I think we've read everything today.
Not quite. I have one more thing for our friend to read. Thank you so much for all your help today. Now it's time for So Long.
But we'll sing just one more song.
Thanks for being here. We'll see you later.
Thank you.